Today I'm going to play Big Ben. This includes a G chord and is called Big Ben. You have to start on a shift because your fifth finger goes on B. And the only chord in this whole piece is G. Now I'm going to play Big Ben. Please like and subscribe.